significance of Miss Summer League in the development of the youth in our community. Ano ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League sa pagpapaunlad ng mga kabataan sa ating komunidad?
Good evening, everyone. The purpose of our 6-day stay here at Pinagawan is to celebrate sportsmanship and camaraderie through sport. But more than that, we promote unity amid diverse culture, ideas, and opinions. Ladies and gentlemen, the significance of Miss Summer League in our community is for the youth to showcase their talents, skills, and ideas. Thank you.
Candidate number 2, in the development of the youth in our community. In Filipino, ano ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League sa pagpapaunlad ng kabataan sa ating komunidad?
Wonderful question, sir. Ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League 2024, especially sa mga youth, ay nakakatulong ito para ma-boost natin yung confidence and yung socialization ng mga sasali sa Miss Summer League na ito. And it is also to enhance the skills, kung ano yung talent na meron yung isang youth. Yan lang po.
Okay, so thank you so much. Malapakan naman natin, candidate number 2. Right now?
Right now, I'm feeling very nervous. I know for myself that I can do this, and with the help of God, thank you.
What is the significance of Miss Summer League in the development of the youth in our community? Ano ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League sa pagpapaunlad ng mga kabataan sa ating komunidad? What is the significance? Natanggal lang ka ba?
Good evening, my loving Valley. Growing up in a loving family and caring community that highly values sports and culture, I will always be grateful to be raised here in our barangay, Barangay Binogawan. One of the significant of our community here in our Malabing Valley is being able to unite us to participate in every activities that we are having right now. That's why if I will be crowned as Miss Summer League 2024, I will use this platform to inspire and encourage more of our fellow youth and more of our fellow youth, and I will use this platform to inspire and encourage more of our fellow youth to become more proactive in sports and activities that promote cultural preservation. Because not only to strengthen them physically, but also to boost their personality and confidence in our community and to become a better citizen. And furthermore, continuing this summer league that has been started by our pioneers will strengthen our relationship as one community, one Malabing Valley.
Your time is up. There you have it, Miss Vinod Awan, candidate number 3. What is the significance of Miss Summer League in the development of the youth in our community? Ano ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League sa pagpapaunlad ng mga kabataan sa ating komunidad? What?
So, thank you for that wonderful question. So, para sa akin po, ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League, it serves as a beacon of inspiration and empowerment to every young people po sa ating lahat. Kasi, if this, yung kahalagahan nito ang Summer League is para mapagkaisa tayong lahat sa kabila ng ating pagkakaiba-iba sa kultura man and to improve our sportsmanship po na walang natalo at walang mananalo dahil lahat tayo, we represented our barangay. So that's a very wonderful po sa atin na inirepresent natin yung ating barangay even though win or loss because very proud po ang ating barangay sa atin. Thank you!
Okay, so there you have it, candidate number 4. Right now, Miss Candidate number 5.
Honestly, I'm feeling nervous right now, but carry to.
Carry? Laban. Okay, so this is your question. What is the significance of Miss Summer League in the development of the youth in our community? Ano ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League sa pagpapaunlad ng mga kabataan sa ating komunidad? Now.
Thank you for that wonderful question. When it comes to sports, we all know that it gives a good health benefit physically, mentally, socially, and emotionally. But the most important is it strengthens the character and value of every youth and inaintayin nito ang mga kabataan para sumali at maiwasan ang any drug addictions or any activities na nagpapahamak sa kanila. That would be all. Thank you.
Okay, so that is candidate number 5. Thank you so much. Your question, what is the significance of Miss Summer League in the development of the youth in our community? Ano ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League sa pagpapaunlad ng mga kabataan sa ating komunidad? Now.
Being Miss Wangal,
I'm
Swangal, we can promote para po sa akin ay bilang pagsali sa mga sports sa mga ibang barangay at makiisa sa mga youth bilang But United Community through youth, sports, and preserving cultures. And through this, I believe that we will be united and a strong nation. Yun lamang po at maraming salamat.
Okay, so thank you so much, candidate number 6. Number 7, ano yung last word ng driver sa'yo dun sa loob ng van? What is the significance of Miss Summer League in the development of the youth in our community? Ano ang kahalagahan ng Miss Summer League sa pagpapaunlad ng mga kabataan sa ating komunidad?
First of all, thank you for the wonderful questions. Ang pagsali ng Summer League 2024 ay isang napakalaking oportunidad, hindi lang sa akin, kundi pati sa mga kabataan, dahil natututo sila, nagkakaroon sila ng disiplina, respeto sa sa fellow kabataan and ayan.
Okay, so yun lang daw po ang sagot ni ating candidate number 7. Again, kalapan po natin, candidate number 7. Okay, so that is end of the question and answer portion.
Ako po ito. Na naman. Leaving me drunk in misery.
US Crown title holder. Ladies and gentlemen, we are privileged to have another glimpse of one of Pageant's milestone. Let us welcome Miss Jocelyn Udan, Miss Summer League 2019. Pero may message po siya.
You have to be extraordinary. Achieving the crown is not just being the fairest of all. It takes time to wait, to be smiled at, and to be spotlighted, and to be given a break. Sometimes, the waiting seems to take a little longer. And sometimes, it takes forever until we find inside us the strength God has given us. 2019 was a year of tears and joy. It was the year when I was blessed to wear this beautiful crown. And I would say that I was the luckiest queen because I reigned for 5 years. Yes, over. I will now be closing one of the most momentous chapters
sa gabing ito. But please, allow me to take this opportunity to express my gratitude to all who have contributed to the success of this event. First, of course, is the head committee of this event, who is none other than Ma'am Oyet. Thank you for taking the job to lead this event. And to your DepEd family, thank you for being the left and right hand of Ma'am Oyet in preparation of this event. And to the guests and visitors, thank you for gracing this event. To the Board of Judges, thank you for rendering your time, effort, and expertise in judging our beautiful candidates. Thank you very much. To our Master of Ceremonies, thank you also for rendering your time to entertain us tonight. And lovely candidates, thank you for giving us a good show to witness your talent, wit, and beauty. One evening.
To present the award, may we request the presence of Mr. and Mrs. Richard Dinamling to pin the sash and award the cash prize. Candidate number 4!
Of Barangay Taguig.
Our entry form is located at Taguig, Barangay Taguig, Pasibu, Nueva Vizcaya. To pin the sash and award the cash prize.
LCN Award, Farmer's Choice Award is given to candidate number 7. Maria Antoinette Lunaya of Barangay
the cash prize. This award goes to candidate number 6.
PHP Farm Choice is Miss Kayla Gail Kinige of Barangay Wangat.
Is located at Barangay Taguig, Cebu.
Is Miss Gaston Creta Bagilet Tinaga, representative, is located at Sitio Andalusia, Binogawan.
To pin the sash and award the cash prize. CND Payment Center also offers ATM withdrawals, remittance for local and